Welcome back to the installation tutorial. Now, we will install the engineering application iiQWorks.Sim. This tool will allow you to configure, simulate, and deploy robots that are running KUKA OS 2. Please be aware that older version of the KUKA system software KSS are not compatible with this engineering tool. For the further process, you will need local administration rights. Please relocate the downloaded iiQWorks.Sim folder in your downloads. After unzipping and opening it, you will find an installation setup file for iiQWorks.Sim. With a right-click, you can run it as an administrator or you can double-click on the .exe file. A new setup wizard will open up to start the installation. You will need to read through the end-user license agreement and accept the terms on the bottom. You can deselect the option to have a shortcut on your desktop. Click on Install. You will need to enter your local administration rights to proceed. Then you will see the progress of the installation. This might take few minutes. Once the installation is successful, you will need to click on Close and the wizard will terminate.
Thank you for joining us today. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to the KUKA channel for more content. For practical training and workshops, visit the KUKA College. Stay tuned for more tutorials and insights.
Making automation easier.